During this pandemic, we have seen a rise in gaming. And what makes games more fun? Friends. What better place to talk and chat with your friends than Discord? Hello guys, I'm Shaumit and today I'll be talking about how to use and create a server on Discord, as it can be overwhelming for new users. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, once you are on your Windows, just open Discord. Now you can see a green color plus button. By clicking on this plus button on the left, you get to create your own server in any way you like. Apart from that, Discord offers its own templates for gaming, school club, study group, friends, artists, creators and local community. For this video, we will just click on create my own server. Now on your screen, you can see Discord is asking about your server. It has given you two options. First is for me and my friends and second for a club or community. And you can also skip this question. But for this video, we will just select for me and my friends and click on next. Now it's asking us to name the server. We will keep it DeepSync server because that's my gaming name, and click on create a server. Now we have created a server successfully. Okay, now I will show you how to create a category on your Discord server. Just right click and choose create a category. Name the category. For this video, we will name it music and just click on create. Now we have successfully created a category on your channel. Under category, you can create both text and voice channels. To create a channel, just press the plus icon which is above your category's name. From here, you can create a text channel and a voice channel. For this video, we will create a text channel by the name of music commands and a voice channel by the name of capital music. Now you have successfully learned how to create categories and channels on your Discord server. Now I will show you how you can add a bot to your Discord server. Just go to your Google Chrome and visit this site https://me6.xyz to add me6 to your Discord server. You will need to log into your Discord account and select the server you want to add me6 to. Similarly, visit https://carlbot.gg and log in and select the Discord server that you want to add carlbot to. Now you have successfully learned how to add bots to your Discord server. Now I will show you how you can create roles in your Discord server. Just go to your server settings, under that go to roles, then create roles. You can color code your roles according to your liking and name them. Grant their permissions as you like. Bots such as me6, carlbot, etc. can be made to assign roles to people upon doing certain actions such as reading rules or reacting to a certain message with an emoji. Be cautious of who you give administrator permissions to. Assigning roles to people in your Discord server is really simple. Just right click on your user's name and under roles you can assign the appropriate role, such as a moderator or a member. Now I will show you how you can add bots for moderation in your Discord server. Server moderation bots such as carlbot can be set up for server moderations. This includes a variety of moderation commands such as warning and banning people for repeated use of derogatory words, managing roles, managing server logs, prevent people from posting NSFW, not safe for work, images in channels. There is a lot more which can be done under the server moderations, which you can check for your own satisfaction on this website. Now, before we end this video, look out for free Discord Nitro on Epic Games, valid till 24th June 2021. This is only applicable to Discord users who are first-time Nitro users. Also, my very own Discord template, which is created by my best friend Sushant, is up for grabs and you can download it with the link in the description. This concludes how you can use and create your very own Discord server. Stay tuned for upcoming reviews which will be dropping soon on this channel, as well as such tutorial videos will also be on your way. This is Shaumit Seth signing off.